Hello, welcome to Escondido, California. We have a pothole here, a pretty large one, and we're gonna take care of this with our product called Road Soup. 97.5% recycled asphalt, and we're gonna make this much better. Step one, we're gonna remove the loose debris, the large chunks. You don't have to sweep or remove every single thing, but we're gonna get rid of these bigger chunks. All right, step two, we remove the large debris here. We're gonna bring over the road soup. It's 97.5% recycled asphalt. So here's a bag that was at the bottom of the pallet. You can see that it looks like it's already compacted fully and it's extremely hard, okay? So what you do with this is you just massage it into the hole. Watch as he's twisting his heel. It breaks down like butter. Typically, you want to fill the pothole 20% above the level, above the edge. Step three. So as you can see, we've got material above the edge here, just a little bit above, not too much, like 20%, I would say. And we got it in the middle so that when we are compacting it, it presses everything to the outside. All right, as you can see here, we have a beautiful pothole that's pretty much repaired. It's ready and open for traffic. We are going to drive our truck over it just to flatten it, to level it out, and to push the material to the edge. And that's it. Throw the material in the hole, drive over it, ready for traffic. As you can see, you can have a little bump here, and our material will self-level. As more and more cars are driving over it, it's going to start self-leveling. For more information and to schedule a demonstration for yourself, visit us at roadsoup.com or you can call us at 1-844-GET-SOUP.